It was natural that the scientists would turn to asbestos, for this is a remarkable mineral.
This is just a hunch, but perhaps if we probe deeply...
There's another word. Probe. Mm-hmm. Well, I think I can guess several words that will arouse an emotional response in Larry.
Cream Puff 3, this is Keyhole.
I'm Dick Shaw, I said, and he only said, I thought I'd get a bigger one.
Well, ladies, you've come a long way, no question about it.
It's a whole new way of life. Now I'm free to go anywhere, do anything, see anybody anytime I want to.
You're a disgrace.
Say, we came here to learn about emotions, not play children's games.
Think now. Do you think that I'd turn loose a poisonous snake in the classroom?
When I think of the future, I think of this business of mine.
He's able to handle his disappointments without too much trouble.
The purpose of the picture you are about to see is to promote a better understanding of the vast problems and continuous work necessary in bringing you each day fresh, pure, and energizing milk products.
Oink, oink.
Wondering why I'm telling you all this. And I wonder myself.
We know that once a person is perverted, it is practically impossible for that person to adjust to normal attitudes in regard to sex.
Must be difficult for a man who has spent a lifetime stirring up a goddamn knowledge that...
Why can't Dave face facts and accept life as it is?
Does a man good sometimes to have to type his own reports?
How old are you?
Masturbation can't hurt you physically or make you insane or anything like that. It's just not what I'd call a completely satisfactory sexual experience.
It provides kicks to be a homosexual, a sadist, and every other kind of deviant.
Steve? Well, hello, Johnny. Come on in.
home economics is all of this and more too.
You didn't have a nap after supper.
I like talking to him, you know?
Yep.
Oink, oink.